Lindsay Uphouse. I'm a hairstylist at the Living Room Salon and Art Gallery, and I've been doing hair for about 13 years now. There's so many things that I love about doing hair. I love making people feel better and look better, and at times it almost feels like I have an extended family. I wanted to get into the Kerastase Education Program, first of all because Kerastase does set the standard for hair care and the beauty industry. And I was really excited to hear about the opportunity of maybe working with some of the top stylists out there. My inspiration today for the UpStyle was kind of a mixture of different pictures I found on Pinterest. Of course, we love Pinterest. And I just love that site, as you see so many different talented people showcasing their work on there. Okay, so the products I'm using today, I first basted Andy's hair with a Cement 3. It's heat protectant, so just put a little bit on the inner hands. You can put it actually in the hair when the hair is dry. It does protect the hair from the heat, and also put it in the hair before you blow dry as well, especially on blondes, because the blonde will suck it up. Then I did a little bit of lift vertige right on her roots. I just did a little amount, worked it in my hands, and then worked it through her roots. Then continue the drying. I also did the form fatale, which I worked all the way through her ends. I would say at least about a quarter amount. And then at the very end, I went through and did a light spray of the La Couture. I sprayed the whole head, and then we went in and started setting her hair. Comme un ami, mais au premier jour d'été. Tous les ennuis oubliés, nous reviendrons faire la... So anytime you're doing a formal styling, you want to make sure that you go ahead and set the hair. It's easiest to start from the bottom and work your way up. Make sure to section out the hair as you're setting so it doesn't get in your way. And you can also brick lay it, and it makes it look like there's no lines and there's no holes. Sur la plage abandonnée, coquillages et crustacés, qui l'eût cru déplore la perte de l'été, qui depuis s'en est allé. So the most important thing when doing an updo, especially if you're going to do a wedding or an event, is to have all of your stuff ready to go and organized. Usually it helps to have an updo kit, which consists of different types of bobby pins and pins. You have elastic bands for holding the hair up. You have duckbill clips that will help when you set the hair. And definitely have it in a wide variety of colors for all the different types of hair. Make sure you have regular clips to separate the hair and keep it out of your way as you're working. You want to go ahead and have a rat tail brush, rat tail comb, a couple different types for back combing, for sectioning. And then also this type of brush with the boar bristle helps to smooth curls out and is great for back combing. Also, what I love is a 3/4 inch curling iron, which is great to set the hair and make sure that it's clean, as it does pull the hair when the curling iron is not clean. So now I'm going to go ahead and take out the curls. And when I was setting the hair, I did roll up the curls so that the end of the hair is on the left-hand side. You want to make sure that it's all set the exact same way. And then as you take it out, you have a beautiful tendril curl that's coming out. Sous la pluie, mon chagrin ne sera pour personne. Je le garderai comme un ami. Mais au premier jour d'été, tous les ennuis oubliés, nous reviendrons faire la fête aux crustacés. De la place. So, after you go ahead and pull down your set curls, you do want to run a brush through there to kind of break it up. Sometimes when you do take out the set, it will leave a couple marks, certain places, which you can kind of going to go back in with your brush and break that up and definitely smooth it out. You want to get in there and just get the hair flowing and moving. So now I'm going to go ahead and part the hair out.
section down on the bottom. Just pin it back with a regular pin. Go in here, and I'm going to go ahead and French braid this, which will allow you to be able to pin the hair on top into it, and it's a great base to secure your up style.
Qui depuis s'en est allé? On a rangé les vacances dans des valises en carton. Et c'est triste quand on pense à la saison du soleil et des chansons. Pourtant je sais bien l'année prochaine tout refleurira, nous reviendra.
A nice braid, which will be perfect for focal point too.
De quitter la mer et ma maison, le mistral va s'habituer.
So now we're just going to go ahead and take the bobby pins and just secure the hair. Back here, just kind of keep hanging pieces, keep grabbing pieces of hair and kind of fold them over. And it's kind of good just to get in there with your fingers and kind of play with the hair a little bit.
It's
kind of good. So basically you just kind of go in here and you want to just fold the hair under and stick pins into the base and secure it. And you can kind of be creative and just kind of see how the hair falls. And it's great with blonde hair because it shows the different dimensions. And then the reason why we did the braid through here is since she has her hair pulled off to one side, you still have a little nice detail through here. I did leave some hair pieces around the face to give her a little detail around the hairline. And this is a perfect updo for either a wedding, bridal shower, baby shower, or just going out.